It's further mentioned in Sahih Muslim, point number 3, Hadith number 2747, when the Prophet was asked regarding fasting on Yawm al-Arafah. The Prophet said, it expiates the sins of the previous year and the coming year. That means the most important fast after the fard fast of Ramadan is fasting on Yawm al-Arafah. It expiates your sins of the previous year as well as the coming year.